Hey, how's it going, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel, where I play Far Cry 5 and I attempt to prosper. Without further ado, let's get right into this, guys. This is where I left off last video. And I'm not gonna lie, you guys, I kind of feel like actually doing some Clutch Nixons for the first time ever. Only because I'm rapidly running out of other things to do. And I was just looking in the map, and I saw a shit ton of these Clutch Nixons. And I don't know, for some weird reason, I just felt like actually doing some. And I like, at the same time, I don't want to do them, but eventually I knew I was gonna have to. And I guess knowing that kind of pumped me up a little bit. So we're just gonna do a couple of these, maybe two of them. And then after I do the, depending on how long they take, I'll probably do either a side mission, an actual side mission, not the Clutch Nixons, or maybe an actual story mission. Depends. Let me see. Yeah, maybe. But for now, we're gonna do this Clutch Nixon, you guys.
Clutch Nixon wasn't born in fire. Raced through the checkpoints before you. Alright. Spontaneously combusted while performing a stunt now known as the Baptism of Fire.
Alright, so the first and last Clutch Nixon I've done before this one, it was on one of those BMX things or whatever you call it, those dirt bike things. This one is a truck. So I'm guessing they're different. It's different vehicles. So that's a real good thing, you guys. That actually made me more happy. Believe it or not, now I feel more confident to do these Clutch Nixons. And I know I'm screwing this up real bad, guys. I'm not gonna lie. Barely drive with this truck. Oh shit! Right. Nope, missed it. Oh, I barely touched that. It is actually better than I thought. Oh, that looks awesome. The fire is really burning now. Right into the water. That was way better than I thought. Like, way, way, way better. And they gave me $750 for that, really? And I got a car. Ooh, these. They're low key, like, very rewarding, guys. You know, where's the next one? That was real good. Is this the next one right here? Yeah. Might as well drive over there. Hit up a couple of these things over here. Where's the vehicle thing? Right over here. Hey, Harry, there we go. I don't know why, but sometimes it actually takes long to load up the vehicles. Oh, that looks badass. But I don't know why, because it's like, come on, like, hurry up. It's not like I have no connection or I don't have the game, you know? Wait, why am I just pick up? Oh, wait. There we go. Now, where's the car? Did I mark it? Yeah, I'm going the wrong way. think it's a far, it's a pretty far distance. Like, it's not too far, it's just like a, like, it's just right. Man, this car does a lot of drifting. Can I get to a road? Here we go. Woo. Look at these, oh snap! Oh! Oh, I gotta get out. Gotta get out. You just, oh! That was an innocent civilian? These guys just blew down my ride. Oh, I'm mad. Oh, I almost jumped into the fire.
There's a fire there!
I think I accidentally killed a civilian, you guys. Like with the bow and arrow, the first guy I shot down. Babe. Gonna run at him, guys. Damn. That's for blowing up my ride. The hell? Oh, alright. Now I'm gonna have to cop your little truck over here. It's gonna be way slower too. But let's drift. I don't know if you guys keep up with the NBA. Me personally, I'm a huge fan of the NBA. And if you guys do watch the NBA, please don't judge me on my favorite team. But my favorite team, I would have to say the Los Angeles Lakers. They are straight trash. They've been straight trash for like the past 6 years. But, you know, when Kobe Bryant was in the team, they were pretty solid, except for his like last 2 years on the squad. By the way, Kobe Bryant is my favorite player. Ever. Like, he is my favorite NBA player. But, I don't know if you guys keep up with the NBA, but right now, Golden State Warriors, they're doing pretty good. The Cavs, they need to work on some stuff because right now, I think that yesterday was this game two for Celtics versus the Cavs. And the Cavs, they didn't get blown out this time, but they're down 2-0 right now. They need to step their game up. Like, don't get me wrong, the first game LeBron was not doing that good. But this game, he stepped up big time. I'm not gonna lie. Me, I don't really like LeBron, but I give credit where credit's due. You know? He needs to step up, though. Well, not him. He stepped up. His team needs to step up. Man. And on top of that, the Celtics don't have Gordon Hayward, and they don't have Kyrie Irving. I'm pretty sure Kyrie should be coming back soon. Man, this one's harder than the last one. Do I shoot that? Oh, okay. At first, I thought they wanted me to run right through it. Alright, as long as they give me enough space to, you know, fly through, you know, no trees, then this one will be a pretty easy one. Not too difficult. Oh, hell no. I feel like I'm gonna hit something. You guys, no! Gonna have to do a loop right here. Am I even close? Yeah, right here. Oh shit, no. No!
Oh no, they're out
Damn it! Alright, we're gonna try this one again. I'm sorry in advance, guys, if you hear me spamming. But I have the remote, like, close to my head right now. Try not to mess up. Come on, turn, turn, turn! Oh! Oh, no! Oh, guys, that was so clutch, though. Oh, yes! Let me see. Can I? Yes! Oh! Oh, I'm so... It's so close, too. Oh my god, guys, this one is like really tough. And sweating right now.
Oh, that's a real close shave.
Come on.
And that's
no! Come on, come on. This is like very frustrating, guys. My hands are still sweating. It's like extremely close. No! 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 Ooh! Oh, thank God. Please let that be the end right there. No, it's not the end. Shit. Come on, man. Get me past 10 seconds. Yes. Well, it wasn't past 10 seconds, but it's close.
There's a lot of tree cover here. There's no margin for error.
Oh, ain't that the truth? Come on. Oh, shit. A sharp turn. Oh no, we're good!
They're flying dangerously.
Did I miss? Dude, no! No! That's BS! Why are the seconds so freaking close? This is way too close for no reason, guys. Come on. Hopefully 8 seconds is enough to get over here to this one. Oh. Come on, please. I've messed up on this over 10 times, guys. I can never... This is the second time I've gotten over here, and the first time was last time when I almost finished it.
If they hit a tree, they'll be torn apart.
Oh. Come on, please, man. Let me finish this. Don't mess up this time.
Almost an incredible...
There we go, damn. Oh. Oh, it's frustrating. Oh, man. That was way too much work. For no apparent reason, guys. Jeez. Man, I deserve like 2,000 bucks for that, man. And I do not want to ever ride that. I don't want to ever ride that. I may have unlocked it, but I am never using it, guys. Hell no, they got me messed up. Woo! To be honest, I didn't think I'd pull out the bazooka. I thought I was going to pull out the normal gun. Better than nothing, though. Alright, now what? Ooh, I need to relax my mind after that one. I'm not doing another Clutch Nixon. I'm sorry, you guys. I am not doing it. I need to refresh my mind now. Reach the other blockades. Alright, I'm gonna do this. I'll do this one. Alright, where am I right now? Oh, I'm pretty far, so I'm just gonna fast travel right here. I'll probably cut a good amount of clip out so far in this video, and I'm sorry for that, guys, but I'm pretty sure driving through all this would be boring, guys. Most likely, I'd be kind of quiet. I don't really have anything to talk about yet. I ain't getting no comments, you know, so I can't talk about anything. Just hold on, guys. Alright. We're here. Is there an area where I can purchase weapons? Well, not purchase, but...
Whew. I was real happy when I heard you freak Falls In.
I have a good amount of money, So, let me see. That's good. Maybe I'll be able to purchase another weapon. Maybe. Man, I can't unlock this. Maybe in the near future. When I help out that guy. What the hell? Alright. So, that is a shovel on there, right? Shovel launcher. Yeah, that's a shovel. Wow. Well, that's unique. Alright, I don't think I see anything new. Maybe I'll try one of these guns out. No. I'm just gonna... Wait. Nope, nothing. I'm just gonna restock on ammo. And over there, right? Yep. That's running distance. Wait, do I have anybody with me? Nope. Let's hook this guy up. And let's get Peaches back. Oh, I love Peaches. Peaches does, like, way more work than any other guys that I have. Besides the other guy that I just assigned. Well, it is wide open. So what do I do here? Whoa, what happened? Oh, snap. Man, I purchased ammo for nothing.
Get ready.
What are you?
Run, goddammit.
The hell is this?
Dig deep. We can do this.
Hey, man. How are you?
Whatever it takes.
What's going on?
Let that thing through.
Trailer? What the hell is the trailer? Wait. Didn't I just mark an area? Or is it this? No, it was this. Alright. Alright, work our way over there then.
What do we do?
Wait. Oh, that's a vehicle. Alright. Nothing. Here we go. Woo. Come on, come on, come on. Woo! Got it. No, wait. It's not destroyed. Not completely, at least. Wait, is it? Oh, it is. Alright. Damn, good thing I brought the bazooka. Damn, I wrecked it with two bazooka shots.
Take care of yourself, Deputy.
Damn, this shit really is, like, stacked. It looks like one of those vans. Well, not vans. One of those trucks from Dawn of the Dead. And we're so close to getting this guy. To getting to John. Can I climb up here? I'm, like, so curious as to what's up there. If there's anything up there. Nope, can't get up there. Might as well, right? It's already there. And what the hell is going on over here? Oh! Slightly short. Come on, pop up. Did I get him? No. Got him there. Yes. Restock. Give me all the dynamites. Alright. Two clutch Nixons. And that mission was pretty short, I'm not gonna lie. But I think, if I'm not mistaken, I've already... Oh. Ain't that a shame. Is that an upside down body? Yep. Oh, that sucks. Anyways, I think that just about wraps it up for this video, guys. Make sure you leave a like on the bottom. And I'd enjoy if you guys really leave some comments, man. I'm really waiting for some comments. I've been doing YouTube almost coming around 3 months now. And I've only had, I believe, like one comment. And that's cool, yeah, but, you know, I really want to be like, oh, snap. Like, I really want, wait, is that an enemy? There we go. What was I saying? Where's that music coming from? Hell no. I almost killed myself. No, but like I was saying though, sorry for that. Like I was saying, I really wanna get like, you know, I really want some comments, man. Like I wanna conversate with you guys. If you guys wanna see something in the videos, maybe something I could switch around, maybe something I could fix. I can, you know, give you guys replies. I wanna be more into, like, you know, more out there, you know. So where did I get shot from? Anyways, that'd be it for this video. Make sure you like, comment, and if you want to, please subscribe. It'd be a great help, and I'll see you guys in the next one. What was this? Is this... Oh, alright, I stumbled across one of those, like, minor missions. Anyways, see you guys in the next one.